Action.
Hey, good to see you, my friend. It's always great to connect with you. I just want to welcome you to prayers today. And today I want to pray with you that the Lord will light your path, that your path will be lightened by the Lord in Jesus' name. So in the Bible, we read in the book of Psalms, Psalm 119, verse 105. The Bible says this, "Your word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path." Your word is a lamp unto my feet and a light to my path. So my prayer for you is that you will receive light. Light comes from God's word. I don't know about you and what may be happening to you in life right now, but I want to encourage you, my friend, that there is power in God's word to light your path. For example, you may be trying to get into something to do. You may have a decision to make and you can't seem to find your way through. The word of the Lord can help you receive the kind of inspiration you need in order to move forward with what you need to do. I pray that that will be your testimony and your portion in Jesus' name. Let me pray with you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for somebody under the sound of my voice today, that they will receive light, light by the power of your word to be able to move forward. For your word is a lamp unto our feet and a light to our path. Let somebody's testimony be that as they look into the pages of the books of your word, they found solutions, they found inspiration to be able to move forward in every aspect of their lives. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray with thanksgiving. The Lord bless you and keep you, my friend. This is Pastor Simeon. I will connect with you again shortly. Stay blessed in Jesus' name.